in their cast as if a land in that clash and not a doubt. See what I'm going to do a little acting. So anyone ask, gonna give me one pass. I'm just out there, goes in your pants. Oh, now you coming off the side of your face. We took a right to your member of the bank stand. Ticket to ticket, you see a seat down fast. See a trunk rally like the midgets in the backseat grassing. Keep the box, Bobby, that tag. Make it sound like a little cans in the bed. Do y'all want that 808? Can you feel that BAS in space? Do y'all want that 808? Can you feel that BAS in space? I love the way. Turn left, turn right, how they looking at me, but I was looking at them. They were there on the dance floor, now they got me in the middle, feeling like a man, especially the big girl, they love to. Discrimination, just a girl, so keep your hands off the cheese, and let me tell you how you ride the beach, your big free says, get a sandwich, I got the camel, don't pretend you can bump them, lift them, give them something to them, them, yell out, tempo, and you fall to the chop shop. So take a deep breath, the next hair, your next boyfriend, girlfriend is blowing his hair, so let me listen to this, don't wait your tail. We can make moves like a prison jail on the low low. I love the way.
This is a breakdown for those of you that aren't familiar with funk music. Nipping in the bud, we never relax in. Outcast is everlasting. Not clashing, not at all. But see, my brother went to do a little acting. Now it's for anyone, ask him, give me one, pass him. Drip, drip, drop, there goes an eargasm. She's gross. Need a tissue. Now you're coming out the side of your face, be talking right into your memory banks, thanks. So click at her ticket, you see a seatbelt fastened, trunk rattling like two midgets in the backseat, wrestling, speaker box, bribe, make the tag, make them sound like aluminum cans in the bag. Know y'all want that 808, can you feel that BASS bass? I know y'all want that 808, can you feel that BASS bass? You guys look like you know what an 808 is as well. Am I at the right festival? First off, I know for a fact none of you speak Spanish. Is that true? Does anybody speak Spanish? Bueno. So an 808 is the drum machine that they used in the 80s because drummers wouldn't play with rappers, so they had to make a machine to do it for them. It sounds a little bit like this. It goes like this. And that's the best that a guy from the suburbs of Amarillo, Texas can do as far as making a beatbox sound. Am I winning here or am I losing? I don't know what's going on. The whole room felt silent. The girls all paused with glee, turning left, turning right, hardly looking at me. But I was looking at them. They were there on the dance floor. Now they got me in the middle, feeling like a man whore. Especially the big girls. Big girls need love too. No discrimination, dis a world. So keep your hands off my cheeks and let me study how you ride the beat. You big freak said, skinny slim women got the camel toe within them. You can hump them, lift them, bend them, give them something to remember. Yell out timber as they fall to the chop shop. So take a deep breath and exhale. Your ex-boyfriend, girlfriend is boring as hell. So let me listen to the stories you tell. We can make moves like a person in jail. And that's the stuff you're gonna have to look up on the internet, because I am not explaining what that means to you. I love the way.